man, his preacher, the prophet, the psychic, coming back at you again with a quick Wimbledon preview. Okay, people, will Nadal and should Nadal play the Wimbledon? Okay, the first one is, that's rather easy. I don't know. They saying Nadal, I think he's set to play in the Queens next week, but, but they saying the Dow say he's gonna make a decision. I mean, if you guys, I just checked and I didn't hear anything. But they say he's gonna make a definite decision in the next couple of days or tomorrow. So that's where that stands. It's just will he play? I guess we just have to wait and see. Okay, now the next question is should he play? People, let me say, I mean, listen, I don't know how Nadal feels as far as, I saw him cramping up at the end of the, that's amazing, he's still wild like that, was cramping. I saw Nadal, his hands was cramping and stuff in that third set. But, should he play? Man, listen, y'all know this is the 10th anniversary of that epic Wimbledon five-setter when Nadal took Federer out on his turf. Man, Nadal got to go down there. Can y'all imagine if Nadal did? We know Federer's favorite if they met in the finals. But listen, hey, Nadal has won there. He's beat Federer there. Who knows if Federer can hold the highest level there. But man, can y'all imagine if Nadal beat Federer? That would make 18 and in the finals. I mean, Nadal's great enough to do that. And what is it? And if he did lose against Federer, listen, people, Federer, he got to defend 2,000 points. Nadal would gain some points, say if he made it to the finals, okay? And now we know Nadal, he's won it twice. He's been in like five Wimbledon finals. We know he's struggled there many times also because, boy, it's hard to go from that French Open to the Wimbledon, even though Nadal has done it. We know Bjorn Borg did it like five or six times. But yeah, he should play. Yeah, if Nadal called me, I would say, why not? And you know what? The Wimbledon is a lot easier on your grass, so you ain't going to wear your body down that much. So go ahead and get in there. And if you go out early, okay, then maybe you will defend those I forgot what round Nadal went on last year. But at least he can defend those points where he went out last year, whatever round it was. But yeah, get down there and play, man. Go down there and let Federer know. Okay, Federer didn't come to your turf, but let Federer know you ain't afraid to come down to his turf. And hey, man, you have won his. You have actually won more majors on Federer's turf than he's won on your turf. Federer only got one French Open. You got two. Two Wimbledons. So go down there and take care of some business. Yeah, that's what I would tell Nadal if he called me. And we want Nadal to play to see if he can get in the finals. And hopefully Federer gets in the final too. Man, that would be, man, let me tell y'all something. If it's Nadal versus Federer in the Wimbledon, the 10th anniversary of that epic match, man, five setter. It was dark, man. I know that last point. I think Federer hit the tape or something like that. I don't know if Nadal went to Federer's forehand. I don't know if that was a forehand. I remember it almost though. I think it was a forehand. Federer's forehand went into it hit the tape though or something like that. But it was dark because Nadal, so he couldn't even see. Man, yeah, I think they don't they have lights now in the Wimbledon now? But man, yeah, Nadal need to go down to Federer's turf, man, and make some noise. Just going to see, he should go down. See, if I was coaching Nadal, I said, we're going to go down there and just make some noise. See, Muhammad Ali used to do that. Before, like when Muhammad Ali was set to fight his opponent, maybe a couple months or a month before, Muhammad Ali would go into the opponent's gym. He did at the Sonny Liston. You know, Sonny Liston, that's who Muhammad Ali beat twice. He went to Sonny Liston's gym. He disrespected Sonny Liston like that, and Sonny Liston ran Ali out of his gym. I'm going to say, Nadal, we're going to go down to Federer's turf, man. We're going to go down there and make some noise and scare him up a little bit. Yeah, even if you don't win, man, go down there and make some noise. Let Federer know he didn't come to your turf. He won't come to your turf, but we ain't afraid to go to his turf, okay? Yeah, so to answer the question, should Nadal play the Wimbledon? Yeah, go down there, man. Play. Why not? Okay? Tennis preacher, tennis prophet, tennis psychic. Have a good one.